NCTV 45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration.
Hello, my friends. It's the Reverend Richard Nero, chaplain of Inova Hospice, chaplain of the Endon Department. We continue from Hebrews 13 and 12. Do not forget to show hospitality towards strangers, for by doing so, some people have shown hospitality to an angel without knowing it. Hebrews 13:2. Isn't that interesting? Showing hospitality to an angel who may not even know it. So be generous and be kind. Again, be blessed, be safe, and stay well.